suppose this is the base angle.
हाँ.
Okay. So base angle suppose B छे. तो vertex angle जैसे suppose A. A ना twice होय. तो twice angle of B. आ same छे. आ twice of B छे. हमने आ जिप तो B छे इतना जावा से. जो isosceles triangle छे. सो किधर छे? Angle A से vertex angle. Okay. So angle A is a vertex angle. And it is equals to twice that of the either of the base angle. Suppose this is my base angle B.
Yes.
Given it is B degree like that, it is
yes.
B. Okay. So twice of the base angle
B.
Angle A is twice that of the
B.
Now we know that the suppose this is B and this is angle A. Now we know that sum of all the angles. So triangle is 180 degrees. That you know, right?
Yes.
If you don't know, write down. Yes. Sum of all the angles are
180 degrees.
So suppose angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degrees. Now angle A is equals to 2B. So angle A is equals to 2B. Now what is angle B? Angle B is B. And what is angle C? Angle B and C are same, correct? So
yeah.
Your answer is correct. Okay, so 180 degree. So what it will come to? B plus B plus B. That is 4B is equals to 180 degree. Okay. Therefore, say B is equals to 180 divided by 4. We have to give just an equation. So this is an equation. Okay, and if they are telling they find the value, we can find out 45. Okay. 45 angle. So angle B is equals to 45. Angle C is also equals to 45. Okay, so this is 45, this is 45, total 90. So this A should be 90. So isosceles triangle is equilateral triangle. Right angle triangle is given to. This is a 90, this is a 45, and this is understood.
Yes.
Okay. So this is our answer.
So we have to draw this and show.
If you are drawing, that will give a good impression to the evaluator. Okay. So we have drawn first this. Okay. But now after getting the answer, we are getting to know that it is isosceles as well as right angle triangle. Okay. 45, 45, two are coming. 45, 45. Total is 180.
Yes.
So this is 90 and this is 90. 180. Understood?
Yes.
So
sure.
We have to write direct answers.
No, like this only you have to write. Starting from say this is from the isosceles condition. This much. This much is say from isosceles triangle is given. So you have to write on this. After that, you have to write angle C is equals to angle B. That is also given.
Yes.
Now from here you start equation.
Sir, so we can
write
like this statement then.
Statement wise also you can write. Khabar padi?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay, chalo. So aapne our topic start kariye.
Solving an equation.
Solving an
equation.
So till now we are following trial and
error method.
But now this side what was written, that was trial and error. And this side was the solution. Same method we have to do. Suppose what is given, that I will tell you. Directly equation only I will tell you.
Okay.
Okay.
So we don't want to solve that.
No. See, example number 5. I will tell you how to do it. Example number 5. And that is given. Solve. 3n plus 7 is equals to 25. What is given?
3n plus 7 is
equal to 25. Solve is what? Solve the equation, that means you have to find the value of variable. How many variables are there?
One.
Only one, n. This is coefficient of that variable. It is a power sign. It is a power sign. Coefficient of the variable. It is a variable. It is a number. It is a coefficient. So this is coefficient. This is a number, not a variable. This is also a number. This is also a number. So only one variable. Which is that?
N.
So we have to find the value of n. same method you have to use. Suppose this symbol is for therefore or to that. So you have to put that. Because we cannot put equal to. अपने ये equal to ना remove की सकता है. क्या ना remove की सकता है? कान के पाँच में solve. Equal to नहीं कर. Okay. चलो. So 3n. Now 7 will go this side.
Yes.
So 25 plus 7 will go LHS to RHS. That means minus. Therefore 3n is equals to 25 minus 7.
18.
Now this is in multiply. It will be divided. N is equals to 18 by 3.
6.
Therefore, N is equals to
6.
This is the solution. Simple one.
Yes.
See in the book how many long solutions given.
Yes, step by step.
Okay. We have also done step by step, but this method is easy one. Understood? Any doubt in this method?
No.
Divyanshi Kalopadi?
No.
Okay.
Sir, one more.
One more is that 2p minus 1 is equals to 23. Okay?
Yes.
What is given?
2b minus 1 is equal to 23.
Okay. Now how many variables are there?
One.
Variables? One. Koyo?
P.
P. So we will find the value of?
P.
P. So 2p is equals to 23 minus 1 is on LHS. It will go to RHS. So change the sign. Minus 2 plus
1. 24.
So therefore 2p is equals to 24. Therefore, P is equals to 24 divided by 2,
that
is equals to 12. So, P value, what we have got?
12.
This is the answer.
Yes.
Simple.
Yes.
Okay. Next.
Sir, if there is shown that write the step.
Write the?
Step after solving. If there is one,
then no. Step, give the first step. You will use to separate the variable. And then all the equation. So step 1, step 2 like that they will not ask, but if you go step by step, okay, you have to write. Suppose this is my first step. So you have to write that first take 7 will go from LHS to
RHS
and its sign will change. Like that, you whatever you are doing, that only you write. So first step mein apne aapko ye tell rakha, second step mein shuru kar, you have 25 minus 7. So step 2 is subtracting 7 from 25. Okay.
Yes.
Step 3, we have 3 is in multiply with the n.
Yes.
So it will go from LHS to RHS.
Yes.
So it will go in divide. Yes. So 18 by
3.
And in final step, if we divide 18 divided by 3, we will get
6.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
So that is the step. See, there are different methods you can use.
Sir, whenever we solve some, we have to write therefore?
Steps? No.
Therefore.
Therefore, yes. Therefore, you have to write. See, another method. One method directly solving like this, I have told you. Jo BG method kai rite use thai. એ પ્લસ છે તો માઈનસ 7 હોય તો ચાલ્યું જાય. સો સ્ટેપ 1 સબટ્રેક્ટિંગ 7 ફ્રોમ બોથ ધી સાઈડ. સ્ટેપ 1 સબટ્રેક્ટિંગ
ફ્રોમ બોથ ધી સાઈડ
7 ફ્રોમ
બોથ
ધી સાઈડ. તો આ સ્ટેપ 1 લખ્યું. સ્ટેપ 1 લખ્યું તો સ્ટેપ 1 જેવું કરવાનું. 3n પ્લસ 7 is equals to 25. Subtract karu to subtract minus 7, subtract minus 7. Correct?
Yes.
Now, plus 7 minus 7 cancelled.
Yes.
Plus 7 minus 7, 0.
Yes.
Like, passe 7 chocolate hoy.
Haan.
Tu tane 2 aapo.
Haan.
Pachi 2 lai lo. To kitli vadhi tari passe? 7
is right.
Increase to thai ne.
Haan.
Okay. So this is 0.
Haan.
Abhi pachi ye thai gi jo. 3n is equals to
25.
8 और 6 ओके
सर 8 प्लस 8
7 हां
8 हो
नाउ હવે મને શું જોઈએ છે n અને મારી પાસે છે 3n તો વધારે પડતું શું છે
3
તો હવે સ્ટેપ નંબર 2 divide both side by 3 divide both side by
3
understood sure
yes
to jo 3n divided by 3 that is equals to 18 divided by
3
so 3 gayo 3 gayo ahya sku avse 6 aayi jase otherwise you can write 3 6 is 18 divided by 3 3 3 ka to answer aayega n is 6 so see here also same way here also same way but here what we are doing suppose aaj rite aa karvano hoy to shu kariye pehla plus 1 both the side so add plus 1 both the side to plus 1 chale gyo ahya thai jase 24 okay now divide by 2 from both the side to 24 by 2 and 2p by 2 jo 2p by 2 to cancel thai jase 24 by 2 aavshe
okay
ye tri chhe banne rite khabar padi gayi both the method ha
apne lakhu pade divide
और बोथ दी साइड लखो तो बोथ दी साइड और सबट्रैक्ट 7 फ्रॉम एलएचएस एंड आरएचएस बोथ दी साइड अथवा तो एलएचएस एंड
आरएचएस
एक करना है 2 એટલે પછી આ આવે પછી પાછું ડિવાઇડ બાય 3 બોથ દી સાઇડ તો સ્ટેપ વાઇઝ તમારી એક્સરસાઇઝ માં આપેલું છે એટલે આ રીતે લખજો
સર પેલી રીતે કરવાનું
અરે ઈઝી છે બટ આ સોલ્યુશન થઈ પણ જો તમને આવું ના લખ્યું હોય ને give first step give first જો બધા
માં હા
તો જો question 1 2 3 છે question 1 2 and
3
એ તમારે આ મેથડ થી કરવાના છે
સર અમે આ મેથડ યાદ ને એકવાર અમે
લખી લઈએ હા લખી લો બટ 1 2 3 તમારે આ મેથડ થી કરવાના અને question નંબર જે 4 છે જેની અંદર કેટલા ન્યુમેરિકલ્સ છે ઓ માય ગોડ એટલે 12 છે આઈ થિંક ઓકે ना 16 છે ઓકે સો 16 આર देयर વોટ યુ હેવ ટુ ડુ 1 2 એન્ડ 3 ફ્રોમ ધીસ મેથડ એન્ડ ધીસ 16 ન્યુમેરિકલ આર ફ્રોમ ધીસ સોલ્વ કીધું ને ખાલી સોલ્વ તો તમારે આવા સ્ટેપ્સ લખવાની જરૂર
નથી
અને કીધું હોય કે રાઈટ ડાઉન ધ સ્ટેપ ધેન યુ હેવ ટુ રાઈટ થઈ જશે હા
સર 1 2 એન્ડ 3 from this method
this step method અને આ ડાયરેક્ટ સોલ્યુશન અન્ડરસ્ટુડ
યસ
ચાલો તો સ્ટાર્ટ કરો એક્સરસાઇઝ 4.2 જે ના આવડે તે હું કરા ઓકે આપણે વિડિયો પણ અહીંયા બંધ કરી